So, we meet again, Mr. Snowman. Oh, changes. Good. I probably should stop doing that.
There's a limousine en route to pick up the enemy informant. Steal the limo and then proceed with the pickup.
Day 66. Private Bonnet is dead. I shot him in the neck, so no words could be spoken. His vicious attack almost killed Drill Sergeant Dusko. Now, I see guilt and regret in Dusko's eyes as the medics load him into the ambulance. I held his hand firmly, telling him to stay strong. His blood mixed with Bonnet's.
Thank you.
Oh, that was bad.
Goodbye, Krieko. Now we can drop one for you whenever you are.
Your hands, I think about the future again, eh? We will plan for...